We've decoded the disc that the Major brought back with her. It contained the blueprints for a mass retaliation weapon, codenamed V2. A far more powerful weapon than the two tactical nukes that the Belt had used in the last war. It was never fully developed at the time, but it appears that they've secretly completed its construction in the 15 years since the war. V2 is a MIRV missile. It could wipe out half of all the large cities in either Osea or Yuktavanya. So where would they deploy it? It had to be in the Sol, which was also secretly completed and is now operational. After all, it was built to function as an orbital platform for such weapons in the first place. The Sol itself is unmanned and was controlled from the ground, but we didn't know where. Then, the intelligence vessel Andromeda tracked down the origin of Shantae's transmissions to the Arkbird. It's in the former South Belka, a state entrusted to Ocean rule, and now called North Ocean. To be more precise, the transmissions originated from an experimental facility owned by Grunder Industries, a manufacturer of the weapons we use. The president of Grunder has sworn allegiance to Osea, but in truth, he was a secret member of the Grey Men. Under the guise of their experimental facility, they are actually digging a gigantic tunnel under the mountain range that runs along the border dividing North and South Belka. Their ultimate goal is to reunite the two Belkas. And in that tunnel...
The Kestrel just took a missile. Enemy unknown. We can't identify it in time. Additional missile approaching. Rosgreaves, launch immediately and gain altitude to escape.
Captain, which plane should I use? We're launching with this formation then? Rosgreaves, launch!
Catapult. Just concentrate on launching them. All hands not conducting aircraft launch, abandon ship immediately.
We're getting you guys into the air no matter what. I don't care what happens to the catapult. Aircraft launch confirmed. Catapult crew will now evacuate the ship.
Lost time and time again, but now I've finally won.
Huh?
Look, we launched them off safely. There's my victory. As long as they're in the air, I haven't lost. And I know they'll succeed. Yeah.
The captain was humming a tune. The same song I heard from the anti-war audience in the stadium. He was the one playing that record in the middle of a sea battle.
This is President Harlan of the Ocean Federation. Attention, all Ocean and Yuktobanian officers and soldiers currently on the battlefield. Let us put down our guns and come out of the trenches. The Ocean capital of Alred has been freed of the people who took advantage of my absence to usurp control of the country. Once robbed of my freedom and of my ability to do the right thing, I now stand again under the light of the golden sun. And I do so with the honorable Yuktobanian Prime Minister Nicanor by my side. We have resolved our terrible and unfortunate misunderstandings, and the war is now over.
This is Prime Minister Nicanor, head of government for the Union of Yuktobanian Republics. Attention all officers and soldiers of Ocia and Yuktobania currently on the battlefield. Please watch as President Harley and I stand shoulder to shoulder, hand in hand. President Harley's words are true. The war is over, but there is one more battle that still needs to be fought.
We believe that those who have tried to stir hatred between us are now preparing a weapon that could wipe out half of all metropolitan areas in either one of our countries. Our comrades are in flight as I speak, determined to stop this plan dead in its tracks. Which country is under the threat of mass destruction? That we do not know.
However, that is no longer important. No matter which country is hit, it would be a severe blow to all of us.
So now I ask you, members of the military, if you see it in your hearts, please utilize the resources available to you and help out our brave pilots. Right now, they are flying east to meet the enemy.
To those who still dare to hide behind the power of their hateful weapons, bring yourself before the light of peace and harmony.
Those are Yuk fighters.
This is the Yuktobanian 703rd Squadron. We heard the President's speech. We will fight with you. just knocked out the brigade commander. We'd also like to help.
Which way do I go?
This is the Yuktobanian 172nd Fighter Bomber Squadron. We love that song too. We brought an AWACS with us.
In your language, we got a message from your boss. I'll patch it in.
The Sol just docked with the last cargo shipment from the mass driver. It may be fully operational soon. The Andromeda has tracked down its transmission link. It's still coming from Shansei. I'll be briefing you, so pay attention.
We will attack the Solg control system, located in a giant tunnel under the Valdrak Mountains. The tunnel entrance is located at the foot of the mountains, and the entire area is covered by mountains and waterways. First, an armored force will try to move in from the town to infiltrate the wharf where the entrance to the control system is located. There are several enemy defense positions built along the path that the armored force will take, so air support will be vital for their invasion. Meanwhile, a helicopter formation will attack the control system entrance and capture the nearby area. We're also expecting the helicopters to face anti-air resistance, so we'll need support to put down enemy fire around the entrance. Your squadron's mission is to protect the armored force and clear out a landing area for the Helleborn fleet. Once both units capture the facility entrance, a special forces team will open up the shutter blocking the way inside. Go through the open entrance and destroy the Solg control system from the inside.
Ruger Industries has detected your approach and they're asking for help. Warmongers still left in both Osea and Yuktobania. So then hand over the third V1 tactical nuke in exchange. They're hiding the more powerful V2 from them. Now listen. They'll be sitting on fighter jets.
This is the sky that will determine our fate.
We've got to win this battle and bring back peace!
As the commander-in-chief of the Osean Army, I hereby order all units to lower their weapons and cease fighting.
Don't worry about the Yuk fighters. Get the war dog ghosts. Follow me, and we're going to bring an end to all wars once and for all.
Careful. He was trained by the Grabok aggressors.
Mechanical parts discovered in destroyed enemy facility. Let's ask the ground forces to retrieve them later.
Fly straight toward that campfire.
The advancing Osean and Yuktobanian forces have gathered in the industrial sector. It seems that once again, this area is caught up in the flames of war.
This is the 112th Infantry Battalion. We were preparing to launch into Yuktobania, but the President's words convinced us to change our battle mission. Now commencing attack on the enemy facility.
All first fighter wing units, listen up. Here goes the air assault chopper. We're going in too.
Just shoot down that lead plane, and this will be all over.
They'll learn soon enough. RAs can't be shot down.
Blaze's missile hit the target.
We can see AA weapons at the drop line. Air units, sweep up the area around the facility for us. Okay, we're leaving it to you. Looks like they were deployed recently. A lot more than we heard.
Alright, there it is. Lock loaded, stand by.
Vultures.
This is
satellite. How can it attack from up there?
We've come across a blueprint of the tunnel facility on the Major's disk. The SOLG control system is in the deepest part of the tunnel. We can't touch it from the entrance. Fly into the tunnel, attack the control system in the deepest part of the complex, and escape out the tunnel exit on the opposite side. This is extremely dangerous, but there's no other way to do this. There are two central components to the control system. You must destroy them both, but you can only destroy one of them per attack run. Furthermore, the ground forces will not be able to keep the entrance shutters open for very long. There's not enough time for you to go back into the tunnel again after the first run. So, a separate plane will have to go in from the other side at the same time. We have only one chance. Synchronize your run with the second plane to attack both components simultaneously and destroy the SOLG control system.
Target. You only have one chance to attack. destroy the system core on my end.
This is Archer. Captain Bartlett is approaching at high speed from our 12 o'clock. Is he going to...
Gotta do it.
I'll be passing you by head-on at full speed, all right? Break right on the count of three.
Emergency transmission from Central. The Solg's descent was detected by our radar at 0445 hours. We believe it was programmed to automatically descend if control was ever cut off from the surface. We have calculated the Solg's course of descent from its previous orbit. Its estimated landing point is downtown Aured, the capital of Osea. Get to the Solg's descent point as quickly as possible and destroy it before it hits Aured. You must complete the mission and come back alive. Anything less is not acceptable. Rosgrees, we wish you the best of luck. Launch.
Your final sortie. It's almost kind of sad, huh? All right, launch preparations complete.
This is Okanieva. Hurry to the target area. The later you get there, the less time you'll have to attack the Solg. The Solg will descend to a vulnerable altitude in 5 minutes.
The Solg is falling!
We have to get to the Solg! Fast!
Captain!
Blaze!
Blaze!
Roger! Archer! Engaging!
Roger! Swordsman, engaging!
Roger. Edge, engaging.
tough enemies. My heart's racing. My whole body's shaking.
Keep going. Our mission is clear.
I don't have time to be afraid. We gotta get past them. This is it. This is what we've been training for. Right now.
3 minutes.
Don't fight by yourself. Take them 2-on-1.
Captain, 2 enemy planes on your 6.
You shall fall to her deaths and lead the way for the Solg as it smashes into the Earth.
We gotta take out the one in command.
We'll return to haunt you for eternity!
This battle is over. Accept your defeat.
We will never give in.
Captain Chopper, if you're here, please look after us.
Even after we're gone, the Solg will be coming for you. I was the one who shut down Bartlett 15 years ago. You're nothing compared to him.
His skill is solid, but their hearts and minds have been distorted.
Stay sharp. React fast.
Decide once and for all who is superior. Fighter shot down. Let us be blessed with glory as we cross the gates of hell. We will realize the victory that has been denied us by a traitor.
Fox 2, Fox 2!
Fox 2.
Warning! Hard enemy radar spike.
Fox 2, Fox 2! Missile hit.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Fox 2!
Fighter, shut down!
Don't worry. I can evade this one.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
We aren't relics from 15 years ago. This hatred burns fresh within us. Bartlett and Huckabine were no match against me. And you think you even stand a chance? I never thought you would be this good.
1 minute! Don't think you've won this. This isn't over yet.
All enemy planes destroyed.
I see light to the east. Morning's coming.
Our night flight is over. I can't wait to see it. The most beautiful sunrise ever.
And the sun will continue to rise now and forever.
The Solg has fallen to an altitude low enough for you to attack. I know you can do this. Destroy it! I've received a data link from your guy, Bobs, with the Solg's structural details. The Solg's outer shell has a rotating accelerator. The only way you can attack its core structure directly is through the gaps in this accelerator. That's bad news. This will be tough.
We gotta stop that thing, Grim!
I know! Captain Nagase!
Yeah! Blaze, let's go!
The Solg is 80 miles from the capital city, Aurib.
Shoot the panels. They should break easily. Watch out for the fragments falling off the Solg.
I'm not gonna get done in by some falling fragments. I'm used to desperate situations, but this one is the worst.
It's falling. It's so huge.
We gotta destroy it. Don't let it hit the ground in one piece. The enemy's laid his strongest cards against us.
Us. Not here. That's the Solg's core component. Can't hit it just by firing at random.
Captain, we need you here!
Watch the rotation timing and we should be able to hit it.
We have to aim through that? This is like threading a needle.
You can see the Solg fragments reflecting right in the air.
Doing enough damage to stop it, but
they're the only ones who can.
That's
this, we can do the impossible.
This is our final flight. We will get through this.
Raz Kriz reveals itself, first as a dark demon. As a demon, it uses its power to rain death upon the land, and then it dies. However, after a period of slumber, Raz Kriz returns, this time as a great hero. Peace has once again spread across the world. The aces of Raz Kriz never flew in the skies of battle again. Above the clouds, there was only a clear blue sky, no longer in need of heroes. And perhaps that's exactly what they were hoping for, all this time.
Lying is too slow. The journey has its time limits. If a man can fly over an ocean, then no mountains can get in his way. Fly on forever, searching for something to believe. From above I can see, from the heavens, down below see the storm.
Will